Gardner-Webb has really helped me understand that the sky is truly the limit when it comes to what I can do. If I wanted to be in a play, I could audition, or if I wanted to be on the radio, I could. I could have gone on a science trip with the science department and still be a journalism major. No matter what I want to do, I know that it's possible.
I love teaching, especially teaching in a place like Gardner-Webb that's small, where you have a sincere, prolonged connection with students, not just one class, not even two, but three, four, or five classes. That's what I cherish about it, and that's why I'm here, that's why I'm going to stay here. That's really become my first love in my career, is my teaching.
All of our professors are Christians, and so we bring that commonality to the table, but we come from different approaches in our teaching. And I think that brings diversity to the student experience. We have professors who really care about the students, and certainly they require and have high expectations, but they are compassionate and caring, and I think our students experience that kind of community when they come.
At Gardner-Webb, again, we're a small school, and I want to know the students' names. I mean, I want to have students come over to our house for a, you know, picnic or a cookout or something like that. I wouldn't want to be at a school where I wouldn't really be able to learn all of my students' names, and so at Gardner-Webb, you provide that opportunity. Another very important thing is the Christian aspect, that I'm able to really minister to students that may need some help, and that's very important to me.
As a new student at Gardner-Webb, you would have many opportunities to get involved with service in the community. And also outside of the community, whether it be through campus ministries, reach as a student organization, or opportunities that are led and planned by other faculty and staff.
Just the atmosphere here was what attracted me, like being here at the lake and walking with a friend and making cookies in the dorm and having times with my small group and hanging out in my apartment. I think it's all the little things like that that add up to just to make one big memory here at Gardner-Webb, a great memory.
The athletics here at Gardner-Webb are a great part of our program that we have. One of my favorite things is the Dawg Pound. It's where all the students kind of get together at sports events, and we just go crazy in the stands, cheering for our team and just doing everything we can to get them built up, whether it be painting up, even when it's freezing cold, just expressing our pride in our teams. And that's been something that's been a real joy, just to be able to gather together and fellowship with my student body in pride over our sports and athletics.
Definitely the people. The relationships I've made here and the friends and the teachers here. We have a pretty small student to teacher ratio, so for one teacher we have, the classes can range anywhere from 5 to about 20, which is pretty good compared to the big schools where there are hundreds of people. And the teachers know your name and have personal relationships with you. I've made more and more friends every year that I've been here, and I'm sure that most of those friendships will go with me for the rest of my life.